today's album that is just...
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. And today I decided na ipa-follow ko ang abs workout ni Chloe Ting. Chloe Ting kasi sumisikat siya ngayon, di ba? Nagte-trending siya ngayon. Kailangan ko na talaga mag-diet at mag-workout. Etong workout niya, ano to eh? Hit ang tawag. Kaya medyo mahirap. 11 line abs in 35 days.
Right below your butt for some back support. If you're still feeling a lot of strain on your lower back, then you can punch up a little and pull in. Get back up again and we've got cross 40 mountain climbers.
So now, iibahin ko yung workout challenge ko. Ito siya, get abs in 2 weeks. Abs workout challenge.
Exercise is plate raise clap. Lower down your legs slowly and lift the arm up. Then punch it off.
Thank you.
exercise for the upper body and for the elbow as possible and keep your core engaged. To keep your core engaged, remember to breathe, glutes.
And that's my 14 days ab workout challenge. Siguro, mas makakakita ako ng changes kung susundin ko yung whole program ni Chloe Ting. Kasi hindi lang yung 2 weeks ab workout video na yon ang kailangan sundin. May mga ano siya, combination. Hindi na masama yun na mag-lose ng 5 kilograms within 2 weeks. After that, 2 weeks workout, I feel stronger. I feel stronger than before. Hindi ko man na-achieve yung talagang super flat tummy. Pero at least, yung stamina ko, yung health ko na-improve, diba? Ito naman yung importante. At saka, hindi naman ako matatapos dito sa 2 weeks na to. I'll keep working out tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. Ito pa guys, after kong mag-ab workout, meron pa akong isang workout na sinusunod sa kanya. Ito, just so you know lang, nag-ano rin ako, yung tone arms, no equipment workout ni Chloe Ting. At titingnan ko kung may resulta pa siya sa braso ko kasi I also have big chance, you know. Ayun nga, magbablog din ako tungkol dyan sa workout na yan, pero hindi pa ngayon kasi yung 2 weeks lang ang na-lose ko eh. Half inch lang ng arms ko ang na-lose. So, siguro, after 2 weeks pa, tsaka ko ipapakita yung result ng arms ko. Kita nyo naman sa mga clip kanina na medyo malaki pa rin yung arms ko. Siguro, nag-lose lang siya kasi with the help of the other workouts. Kaya nag-lose ako ng half an inch. Mahirap talagang paliitin tong braso, di ba? For now, hindi ko ipapakita muna yung workout ko na yun. During the 2 weeks workout, I also have my cheat days. But I'm still eating black rice and small portion of ulam. Sometimes, if I don't like the ulam, I will eat kamote and saba. And eat ko sana mag-diet ng ano lang, kamote, itlog, tsaka saba. Hindi ko kaya yung kamote. Kung saba, pwede pa. Kaso, pagkita ko ng ulam namin, kaldereta, ayos ko naman. Ano mong pipiliin mo? Kamote o kaldereta? Kumain pa rin naman ako ng kaldereta. Konti lang. So, hindi ko na kanain yung kamote. And that's for today, guys. Sana na-inspire ko kayo na mag-workout at mag-diet. Ngayon, during quarantine, GCQ,
nakakalabas-labas na tayo, pero mas maganda, healthy tayo at fit pa rin. If you do like this video, just leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys, para more workout video pandadating. Go, 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 go. Thank you guys for watching. See you again in my next vlog. Bye! Mahal kita, Chloe. Dati kasi yung face ko parang bulldog. Ngayon, ano na, shih tzu na. Yung baba ko, nabawasan din. Dati, ano to eh, triple chin. Ngayon, double chin na lang. I weighed 65 before and now, 60 na lang! 60 na medyo, mapunta na sa 59. O, diba? Kung hindi ako kakain mamaya, mag-59 na bukas yun. Pero tingnan ko pa, kasi mamaya may McDonald's delivery dapat. Itong workout na to, nabawasan yung anxiety ko. Sa kong mag-iisip, ngayon hindi na. Ang iniisip ko na lang, bukas, ano kayang workout ko? Bukas, ano kaya ang ulam?